Hey little learners, welcome back. So, after a break, now we will be learning chapter number 4, A and The, and chapter number 5, Adjectives. I know that you all knows about adjectives and articles. Today, we will be revising both of these topics. So, let's get going. The first one is chapter number 4, A and The, which are also known as articles. Now, we use A with consonant and N with vowel. And it is, what are vowels? Vowels are A, E, I, O, U. And the remaining alphabets except A, E, I, O, U are consonants. So, let's see the examples. First one, a lamp. L is a consonant. So, we had written a lamp. Door, a door. A house, a bag, a tomato. Now, let's come to the vowel wala box. An apple, an elephant, an ice cream, an orange, an umbrella. A, E, I, O, U. Vowels. Now come to the next box. Using A and The. Here we are going to learn how to use A, N and The. So let's read it. A is used in front of singular countable nouns. A singular countable nouns के आगे लगता है. A person, animal or thing which are not specified. Which are not specified. Now, N. N is used in front of singular countable nouns which are not specified. And we write in front of singular countable nouns, and these are also not specified. But in case of the, it is used in front of all nouns. It does not matter whether the nouns are singular, plural, countable or uncountable. To describe someone or something specify or unique, we use the. Now let's see the next one. We don't use a before uncountable or plural nouns. We don't use an also before uncountable or plural nouns. But yes, we use the before uncountable plural nouns which are specified or unique. Now, if a noun start with a consonant sound B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, etc., a comes before the nouns. And if the noun start with a vowel sound A, E, I, O or U, N comes before the nouns. So here are some more examples. Let's read it out. A cat, a bird, a child, a doctor, a house, a bike, a boy, a table. Let's see the examples of an apple, an egg, an ant, an orange, an R, an aunt, an old man, an uncle. Now let us see the examples of the. Where we use the, dear kids? The is used before singular or plural, countable or uncountables. Noun, to describe something or someone, specify or unique. For example, the earth, the vault, the air, the weather, the sun, the CEO, the president, the moon. All these are specified and unique. That's why we had written the before it, not on the page, and come to exercise portion. Page number 26 you have to read. So tick and write it down. Read. It is the same rules and regulations of A and the which we had read just now. So you have to read it. Alright. Now come to page number 27. In page number 27, the first exercise is put A or an before the naming words. Dash teacher, a teacher. Dash train, a train. Why we had written a teacher and a train? Because they start with consonants, letter sounds. Then a doctor, an ink pot. Now here I is what? Vowel, and we put N. Then an apple, an ox, an engine, a hut, a lion, an onion. So see how easy it is. We had completed our exercise number A. Now come to B exercise. In B exercise, we have to use A, an, or the to fill in the blanks. So, here we go. The first one is, I got an umbrella. The umbrella is big. When we are repeating a word for another time in a sentence, we write the. Alright. Then come to second one. A bus comes down the road. A girl is waiting at the bus stop. The girl gets into the bus. Here also, as we are repeating the words, we had written the. Alright. Then come to third one. We live on the earth. Then fourth one is, Hari gives a rose to his mother. The rose is red. Then come to fifth one. A rabbit found a carrot. The carrot is fresh. Then come to sixth one. Mary has a little lamb. The lamb goes with her everywhere. Then, seventh one is, dash sunrise every morning. The sunrise every morning. So, what is the outcome of this lesson? We write a with the consonant and with the vowels and the for unique, specified or repeated words. Alright, now turn the page. Come to page number 28. Oh, so here we have two more exercises of articles in page number 28 and 29. Let's do it also. First one is sweet. What we have to do is write A-N. Alright. And with the help of this box, we need to write the words here, and before that we need to add A-N or the. So let's start. A sweet. A hamburger. An apple. An orange. A cat. An egg. A chicken. An ice cream. A banana. An elephant. A sandwich. So, as you can see, wherever there is a vowel, we had written an. and where there is a consonant sound, we had written a. Now come to the next page, page number 29. In page number 29, again we have to write A or N. So it is an elephant. Write it down. Then it is a cat. It is a house. It is an olive. It is a mushroom. It is an umbrella. It is a pumpkin. So this is how we had completed our A and the wala chapter, that is our articles chapter. Now come to fifth chapter, that is adjectives. Now take out page number 30, describing words. Dear kids, आपको अगर बहुत ज़्यादा लगे तो आप ये सारे work holidays में एक दिन में एक chapter complete करना. No need to rush, alright? So let's start our adjective chapter. Tell us about noun. Adjectives tells us about nouns. Yes, they tells us more about naming words, like what's the size, huge or tiny, what's the color, blue or pink, how many. How many means how many numbers, 5 or 3. Then how does it look, dull or lovely, how does it taste, sour or spicy? How does it feel, hard or soft? What's the shape, triangular or round? How does it behave, slow or hungry? Feeling, happy or sad? These all are adjectives, and here the underlined words are what? The answers. What size? Tiny. What color? Blue. How many? 3. How does it look? Lovely. How does it taste? Sour. Lemon taste sour, na? Then how does it feel? Soft. What shape it is? Triangular. Then how does it behave? Hungry. Feeling happy. Now come to page number 31. In exercise number A, what we have to do is read the sentences given here, pick the naming word and the describing word from the sentences and write them. So the king is kind. Naming words are written here and describing words are written here. Naming word is king. Describing word is kind. King kaisa hai? Kind. Then, now let's see the next one. The red kite is mine. Here, kite is naming word and red is describing word. Now let's see third one. The tall woman is dancing. Woman is naming word. Tall is describing word. I can see 4 birds flying. Birds are naming words. Name of animal. And 4 is describing word. 4 is describing how many birds are there? 4 birds. So it is describing a naming word. That's why it is a describing word. Now come to fifth one. This is a long rope. Rope is naming word and long is describing word. Rope is name of thing and long is describing rope. So it's a naming word and long is describing word. Now ice is cold. Ice is naming word. Cold is describing word. The pond is deep. Pond is naming word. Deep is describing word. It is bright day. Day is naming word and bright is describing word. Now come to next exercise. Fill in the blanks with adjectives that are opposite in meaning to the adjectives that are highlighted. Dear kids, in your worksheet, these adjectives are not highlighted. So I request you all to underline it along with the answers. Alright, so let's begin. The mouse is small. Underline small. But the elephant is big. Now come to second one. Roy is strong. Underline strong. But Mrs. Roy is weak. What is the opposite of strong? Weak. Now come to next one. Rina is short but Tina is tall. Now come to fourth one. These sums are easy but those ones are hard. What is the opposite of easy? Hard. Now come to fifth one. The butterfly is beautiful but the cockroach is ugly. Now come to sixth one. Hair is black but the tooth is white. Tea is hot but the juice is cold. Now turn the page and come to page number 32. And the exercise number C is complete the following sentences by choosing the correct describing words. So here we go. The peacock is beautiful. Tick beautiful and write it down, beautiful. Then a balloon is light. L-I-G-H-T, light. Balloon light hote hai na, ki heavy hote hai. Then come to third one. The hare is swift. The tortoise is slow. Tick slow and write it down slow over here. Then the moon is cold. Tick cold and write it down cold here. The lemon is sour. Tick sore. Then come to seventh one. And S is foolish. Tick foolish and write it down foolish over here. Then the lion is strong. Tick strong and write it down strong. Now come to last exercise D. Underline the adjectives and circle the nouns they describe. So we need to underline the adjectives as well as we need to circle the nouns that are described by the adjectives. So let's get going. The first one is I want two apples. I want two apples. Underline two as it is an adjective and circle apples. Then come to second one. The child is happy. Circle child and underline happy. Then come to third one. The elephant is a huge animal. Circle elephant. Circle animal and underline huge. Now come to fourth one. The cake is delicious. circle cake, underline delicious. Come to fifth one. The house has a beautiful garden. Circle house, underline beautiful. Then Mumbai is a big city. Circle Mumbai, underline big. Big is adjective, whereas Mumbai is noun. Now come to seventh one. The octopus has 8 legs. Circle octopus, underline 8. The street is wider. Circle street and underline wider. Then the weather is pleasant. Circle weather, underline pleasant. Then the deer is a timid animal. Circle deer, underline timid. So this is how we had completed our fifth chapter adjective as well as fourth chapter A and the articles. So dear kids, that's all for today. Tomorrow we will be doing chapter number 6, 7, 8 and 9. Till then, keep smiling. Bye, take care and thank you.